am here at his ancestor home. It's a typical 大错.
我的名字叫林宜春.
林宜春.
我的个人叫林宜春.
Lychee tree that was planted when the house was constructed.
Oh, wonderful! Wonderful! Lychee!
Good morning, Internet! This is Yan. Welcome to the channel. In Season 2, I promise to show you the China that you can hardly see in other channels. Today, I am going for a special mission. About 2 weeks ago, I got a comment from one of my subscribers, Uncle Lin. He's from Malaysia, currently living in Penang, and he was asking me if I can go to Anxi to pay her visit to his ancestor home. Uncle Lin is the fourth generation of Chinese immigrants. He has never been to his ancestor home. He told me it's in a small village called Dragon Gate Village. He also sent me a page of his Zupu and some photos of the old house to help me to locate. So I was searching for it and found there is indeed one village called Longtoucun in Anxi. I'm not so sure if it's exactly the same place, but it's not very far from here. By public transport, it's like 2 or 3 hours. So I've decided to start a trip and try my luck here. And hopefully, I can find this ancestor home for Uncle Lin. It's raining today and there is a big teapot in that square. This is because Anxi County, it's very famous for its tea. It's oolong tea called Anxi Tie Guanyin. It's one of the most popular tea in Fujian province. The bus driver suggests me to grab some food in a street over there before going to the village. Today is a bit rainy and he said that I can get a small scooter. This restaurant looks very popular. I'm here to get some food. First of all, I got some soup, 排骨汤, with radish and some pork, and I'm waiting for my noodles.
大哥，你知道要去那个龙门村怎么走吗？可以叫个小摩的吗？这里就是龙门村啊。这里就是啊。嗯。这么大呀，这个村子。对，就是龙门啊，龙门。
你要看弟弟哪个地方？那这边姓林的多吗？很多是吧？舅舅，大姐你好，我想问一下，就是你知不知道这个地方在哪儿呀？什么？就是一个叫是林家的他们的祖祠，在一个小学前面。哦，这个。嗯。是啊，是龙门这边呢。嗯。
林家，姓林的。在哪里呀？哇，还打仗。
在这后面是吗？
对。
你现在去干嘛？就是有人让我过去帮他看看，他们是马来西亚的华人。哦。对。就在那边期待着他们回来。
马来西亚姓林的。
对。
是我们的祖宅。是你们的祖宅。
对呀。
你们林家呀？
哪里有啊？
这个。
你过来干嘛？
就是他们家，就是现在到后面就是在那个已经到马来西亚了。这是他老宅。对。
这
我给你拍一个吧。
好好的。
画
在我们那个族群里面。
哇，你们还有个族群是吧？
有啊，到时候我。会公你也姓林吗？
你妈了！我问你啊。
我问你啊，你妈了？傻傻的傻蛋。啊，你在地位了。
这是马来西亚的吗？
他们过来拍的，这个是不是不一样？那这个是什么人？这个是他的爸爸还是祖父？他说以前捐了一座桥，
叫什么名字知道吗？
林文虎。
林文虎。
嗯，林文虎。
文浩。啊，林文浩，这个是
他的上一辈的。
对对对，上一辈。
几岁啊？
应该几百岁。
他家乡还有什么人？
啊，或者说他什么出，就很容易找得到。如果人在健在时，很难找。
So just by asking, I found the Lin family, and after a few chats, they are helping me to locate the family right now because they have a family tree. So he took down the names, the age of the person, and now. We are trying to communicate.
我的名字叫林宜春。我的哥哥叫林宜春。能找到？能找到是吧？绝对能找得到。
Uncle Lin also pulled out three big family books to help me to locate their family. 龙门林氏族谱。
你可以整个拍给他看。
This is perhaps typical Chinese. This is how Chinese people stay together, you know. Those three big books documents all the family members, including those who are currently living in China and also those who are abroad for over 15 generations.
开基龙门始祖，
对，
字廷振号雀斋。哦，那个时候还有那个，
对对，他当时
还有字号，
对，
十五世，就是十五代传下来了，
第十五代，
第十五代，
在龙门的第十五代。
哦，
我像我是十六，
嗯，
他是十五，他大我一辈，
哦，
就是像我的叔。
啊，
对，他大我一辈。
哇，那里面都有多少人呀？
一万多嘛，一万两千多嘛，就是能够，就在本地就一万多嘛，到外
地本地就有一万多了。
对呀、
如果是就是，第一辈的话，那是多少年前喽？
将近600年嘛。
600年了。
对。
在龙门是。最早是从那个白叶那边过来的，
嗯，
在这边所以这是第一次，
嗯，
哎，所以第一次才传四个，所以才分再分这一王、二王、三王、四王，
等于说以前文武应该这个只是他的传说的，他因为他这个年轻，他也不是很懂，但他还能说出一点点，
嗯，
就意思说有可能，
嗯，
他们只是文武。小弟的后代、
oh.
他这个文虎当时建房子以后、
嗯、
自己本身还有后代在家里都出洋了就是这个、oh. 这些都是、
Uncle Lin's grandparents is the second kid of the family altogether this family has four kids so for the second kid they have least descendants and many of them are living abroad or in Quanzhou in Zhejiang province and that's the ancestor home not one
前面是池塘池塘这个是现在做
种
田
了
田畜做田的、
嗯、
后面那个逆枝树逆枝树一边那个逆枝树
More like a storage, like a carpentry. So now,
no,
上面是吧？
是
so now it's a carpentry. Here.
嗯。No, I don't remember an altar.Somebody living there?
这些是谁呀、
啊？这个，
这是后安是啊，我是后安带的人。
我这个是
我爷爷，
他的爷爷，他的
我爷爷是那个、哦、那什么林文虎那个的侄子
啊。He said it's the、like the niece and nephews of 林文虎 of your grandparents of your grandpa.
Yes.
I think there are some distant relatives.
Yeah.
It's more like a storage room. Like nobody is living here anymore. So I'm going to show you the. This is the old house. It's also a storage room.
Yeah, the building is it going to collapse?
Yes. Well, yes, because nobody wants to renovate, I guess. So currently it's like a more like abandoned. But
yes, it has been abandoned. Oh, somebody is actually living there.
Oh no, that was a long time ago. Like it's very dirty. It's more like a storage.
Yes.
That's an old bed.
Yes,
never
mind. Yeah. Yeah. 建这栋房子的时候，可能在也就种的。
Ah, so this is a lychee tree that was planted when the house was constructed.
Oh, wonderful, wonderful, lychee.
Yes, look, there is lychee.
Oh, fruit.
Yeah.
Season over.
Yeah. It's very big. Well, it's very big.
This is
100
year old tree.
Yes.
Yes.
More than 100 years old. Exactly. The same tree. When your grandpa was here. It's another one. Oh, this is an animal house now. Oh, look. It's a pig.
Pigs. I remember pigs.
Rabbit.
Food.
Yeah, rabbit house, a lot of them.
Okay, good. They breed very fast.
Yeah.
Once a month.
Uncle Lin, now I am here at his ancestor home. It's a typical Da Cuo, and this one was taken very good care of by his family. They've been renovating the house, so you can still see its traditional structure. Wow, this is so big. Wow, this is so big. Wow, this is so big. Wow, 有个水塘，然后有田有山，这个风水实在是太好了。So Uncle Lin, if you haven't seen your ancestor home, you didn't know what it was before, you can take a reference of this place. Look at this, it's huge. 这个真的好大呀。是，其实他们那个跟我们一样。一样大是吧？对呀，但是他们就是没有整理好。哦。没有整理好。
二三十年从我小时候，厦门有一些堂叔回来，每次到了这边有一个小桌子在做，老师回来就说啊，我们这个房子多好，然后要怎么修缮。再说这个是老祖先，这个当时很辛苦的，从国外赚钱回来建的，很多人看，哎呀，到你们这个房子一看，哎呀，好爽啊！
是的，就感觉很清新，哇，很那个嘛。是的，我那个屋顶上面还有那种花呢，那种。以前文革把我们弄掉很多，嗯，当时说我们可能有藏什么东西嘛，嗯，说我们当时太富了，是不是还有藏了什么东西嘛？地也挖了，把那些以前的那个花花草草啦，那个都是用真金的下去喷的，全部把它盖烂掉了。哇。
能拆的把它拆掉了，也有一些被贼拆掉了。啊，所以你看到那个上面那些以前都是有那个雕的。雕，不但雕，还有一层的玻璃把它盖住，玻璃把我们全部敲不坏掉。然后里面有这些小人物啊、小花草啦、啊，全部用那个搞坏掉了。哇。像那边比较好一点，你看。嗯。
There used to be a lot of beautiful carvings covered with glasses. But during the Cultural Revolution time, those were all destroyed. But you can still see traces. Look at that.
Wow. 这个木头上面还可以看到有点金子一样的那个。对呀，那个就是金啊。就是金啊。真金。我以前不懂，把它用水冲嘛。嗯。掉下来，满地板都是金。哇。
刚刚开始不懂得会掉嘛，
嗯，
又用那个高压枪把它冲过去嘛，
嗯，
想洗嘛，
对，
哇，满地都是，都飞下来了。
嗯，这样一个宅子能住多少人呀？
20间。
20间。
对，如果像现在这种住个5-60个人没什么问题吧？
哇，
5-60个人。我们以前这个哈，哦，刚建起来还有卢币哦，
嗯，
好几个卢币。
嗯，
后面把这些卢币都收起来做童养媳，
嗯，
也有嫁出去的，但是嫁出去比较少。
嗯，
就嫁出去这些啥，就是比较难教育的，
嗯，
让他嫁出去比较乖的都留下来，留了好几个。
嗯。So nobody lives here normally, but in case of big celebrations like weddings, then people would gather here because it's big enough.
这些其实都是金，是正金的。
哇，
对，
这些
正金，对。
哇 ，it's real gold. 那你们家以前肯定是很有钱的喽。
当时我那个老祖父确实很有钱，
嗯，
要建这种房子100多年了，
嗯，
也不容易了，从国外赚钱回来建的。
他是去什么地方赚钱的呀？
马来西亚槟城啊。
也是槟城是吧？
对呀，啊。
哦，但就是现在那边那一支的你找不到了。
对，
嗯，
对对对，他当时去了，听说也有，这个是传说，
嗯，
也有做农业的，比如香蕉园啊这些的，还有一个叫光眼茶庄，
嗯。光眼茶庄，
光眼茶庄，光眼是他的号，
嗯，
他本人的名字，他以前的人有一个三个名字嘛，
嗯，
他一个叫光眼嘛，然后就叫光眼茶庄，
嗯，
这个当时是听说是这样，因为我也不是很懂，
嗯，
但是听前辈他们多多少少也讲一点，听说他赚钱以后又在那边娶了老婆，
嗯，
他大老婆在家里不知道，
嗯，
然后就一直打听到最后知道他那边就娶了个老婆，
嗯，
然后这个大老婆嘛就跑出去了，
嗯，
当时还是小小的女人嘛，
嗯，
能够跑到国外去找她老公啊，她到了她老公那边，人家那边女方也有父母在啊，
嗯，
意思说既然是这样，
嗯，
钱你可以从这边要多少搭多少回去，人不可能让你回来，
哦，
所以说我那个老奶奶就从国外，
嗯，
走了，听说是走了18趟，因为当时也不是像现在机票了啥，都是白银的哦。
嗯，
然后他是买一次搭一点，买一次搭一点，走了18趟回来讲这个。
This is the end of today's video, and thanks so much for Uncle Lin who took me to find the ancestor home of another Lin family from Anxi, Longmen Zhen. By the end of the video, I want to give some floor to Uncle Lin.
首先，祝福我们海外的华侨华人新春快乐。我是安溪龙门的那个林氏子孙。希望我们国外的那个华侨华人能够碰到我们家的，我们林氏，这是我这一个老祖宗，以前叫那个林廷祥的子孙后代，如果能够找到他们来回来探亲，这个是最好的，希望大家帮忙，谢谢哈。
So right now this family they areperhaps living in Penang. I've also attached that information by the end of the video. So if you happen to know them, just drop me a message. And welcome back home. Welcome to visit Anxi, the hometown. Bye bye.
Bye bye.